Hi, today we should talk about abandoned property. Abandoned property is items that are left behind by the tenant. Now, a lot of property managers or homeowners think that if the tenant left it, he must not want it. That sometimes is not the case. So if the tenant moved out and didn't expressly tell you that he doesn't want something, you should handle it like abandoned property, which means you should safeguard it for 30 days before you destroy it or get rid of it or sell it or whatever it is that you're going to do with it. So the law requires that you inventory the property and safeguard it for 30 days. It means you can pack it up and move it to storage, but you should inventory it. You can do that simply by taking some pictures of it. Obviously, if it's just old cardboard boxes and stuff like that, pizza boxes, tenant probably has no desire to come back and get those, and he left those for you. But if there's furniture there, toys, quite possibly the tenant just didn't have room on his truck and left them there. So you should make an attempt to contact the tenant and let them know that you have stuff that you believe he would still want. There's a whole procedure in the law under NRS 40 that covers that. Essentially, you send the tenant a notice that lets them know that there's a property at the address that you consider to be abandoned. And if you don't, if he doesn't make a claim for it, then you're going to get rid of it in 30 days. So don't just automatically throw stuff away thinking that it's abandoned. It may not be, and it could cost you some money later on down the road to replace whatever it was that you threw away. Thank you.